for the last 4 years, in fact.
Harsh words. Look, up next, guys, the girl with what has been scientifically proven to be the brightest smile in the known universe, from Darwin, Jessica Mauboy.
So far on the show, it's been really overwhelming. There's a lot of cameras and everything, so it's a lot to take in with the movement and choosing the songs as well. One thing that I really need to work on is I get distracted.
It's just moments where you flick your eye a little bit.
There.
Okay, yeah.
Just there. See? Just back fun. Into it. With Jessica, we've worked a lot on keeping the focus because she's a great mover, a great voice and a great performer, but because of her inexperience and age, she comes in and moves around a lot.
With the song Beautiful, it starts from someone insecure that slowly grows in confidence. So we gave Jessica a picture of maybe making the first bit just about her. I would like to see a bit of vulnerability there. Almost too scared to say out loud that I'm beautiful. Some builds to a big statement for the end of the song.
I don't You've want got to open up and be your soul.
It's like an explosion, which I'm really happy with. They're happy with it. I'm happy with it. Yeah, we're all happy.
So, singing a song that hit the top of the charts in the US, the UK, here and Canada in 2003. Jim, after last week's events, I don't think we've ever had a more appropriate song ever sung on this show. Australia with the Christina Aguilera classic. Jessica Mauboy, Beautiful.
Every day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful, no matter what.
Jessica. You know, I think not only does the audience here and the audience at home and we feel you who you are, we hear who you are and we can actually feel the beautiful soul that you are too. You sing beautiful, darling. You look gorgeous. Thank you.
look at this girl. Look at this girl.
Jess, just look at you. You are so beautiful. No matter what he says. Kyle's callous comments last week. God bless you, Jess.
Thank you, guys.
Okay, enough of the love fest. Enough of all that. You've sucked up all the praise. Yes, she's beautiful. Now, the hard reality about this is that last week we did have to learn a lesson, and I've copped it as well, mate. Don't worry. Every little bloody whinging bastard everywhere has been making a big deal out of it. There's been little politicians, instead of fixing the kids dying in the street, they're talking about Idol, which suits me. But you learned, right? Look, yeah. Do you see the difference with how you did tonight compared to how you did last week?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
There's no comparison. Is there?
Oh, no, yeah.
Do you feel better?
You're absolutely right, yeah, I do. Thank
you. Yeah, nailed it.
Oh, my God!
You're almost crying, your mum's crying, your sister's crying.
I think Jimmy's
Andrew
crying.
G's crying.
Oh, my gosh, my throat's dry.
To get up here and to do that. Is this kind of your dream? And also, when was the last time you wore a dress like that?
I don't know. Don't remember. When I was three.
Well, it certainly suits. When you get that sort of reaction, how does it feel as a
man,
singer?
You guys are the best. That is the best feeling. I swear. Oh, my gosh. Seriously, it's just all these emotions, and it's just like, you know, oh, my gosh. Seriously, best feeling. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for your support. Thank you so much.
And the first...
Thank you, judges.
The first touchdown of the year. Unreal. If you want to see Jessica here next week, guys, she's had a good reaction tonight, but you have to vote for her. You must vote to keep your favourites in the competition. 1902 555567 or SMS Jessica to 19 10 10.